Hi.
Hi. Are you sure this course is just for 2499?
Yes. And you know this is the only course with this expertise across the world.
No way.
Yes way. Don't delay. Enroll now.
Geeks learning together.
Hello guys, how are you? So maybe I'm not visible today, so sorry for it. I don't think that today's period will go so long because we know the POD today is very, very super easy. Okay, so first of all, please let me know if I'm clearly audible and visible to you all. Am I clearly audible and visible to you all? Please let me know, guys. Okay, sorry, not visible. If the screen is visible, not I am visible, the screen should be visible and I am audible or not, okay? Great. So the problem today that we are going to solve is really easy. Simply for a given particular binary number, we have to count how many number of bits are there, okay? So simply we have to count how many bits are there. Hi, Rishit, how are you? So let's say that there is a binary number n. So how we find the bits, okay? So what we do is, let's say it's like this. We divide the number by 2. We keep on dividing and we see the remainder. Okay, so let's say we divide it by 2. Question is 6, remainder is 1. Again divide by 2. Again divide by 2. Again divide by 2. So these remainders are basically the bits. So basically we have to take care of remainder. That if we divide a number by 2, what should be the remainder? If remainder is 1, that means it's a set bit. And that is what we have to count. Okay, so what we will do is, we'll simply take a loop for a number and see until it becomes 0. So we are dividing it by 2 until it becomes 0. Okay. So what I will do is I will take So this is a number. I will take a loop while n is greater than 0. While n is greater than 0, I will take here a count. Okay. So if n modulus 2 is equal to 1, means it's a bit. It's a set bit. So if this is the case, then what I will do, then I will simply increase my count. And I will divide the number by 2. That's all. Now the last, I will return my count. Okay. So this is a very basic and small program that we are solving. Simply check the remainder of n with 2. If it is 1, means a set bit, increase your count and divide the number by 2. Okay. Is it clear to everyone? Is this problem clear to everyone? Like today the problem is very, very super, super, super easy. Okay. Okay. Is it clear to everyone? This particular code? Do let me know. So we are dividing n by 2 until it becomes 0 and we are checking its remainder. Okay, great. So great guys, that was today's problem of the day. It was a super easy one today. Tomorrow's problem is also there. It is also, so you can see that in the last 3 days, the problem are based on bits only. So tomorrow's problem is also based on bits. So let's see, let's do it tomorrow. Till then, thank you. Happy coding. Take care. Bye-bye. Good night. GFG Gadlo. Ho jayega.